Defrost mode is when the outdoor unit gets too cold, and sometimes the coil will be covered in ice. In winter, when using the reverse cycle air conditioner in the heat mode, and when the outdoor temperature is lower than 10 degrees, all air conditioning systems will go into defrost mode. So, what is defrost mode? Defrost mode is when the outdoor unit gets too cold, and sometimes the coil will be covered in ice. When this occurs, the AC system recognizes this and will automatically go into the defrost mode. This is a normal operation. To defrost the outdoor coil, a number of things will occur. The indoor unit will stop blowing air, and depending on the brand, an indication of the defrost cycle will appear on the AC system controller. Often a whooshing noise will be heard at the outdoor unit. The outdoor fans will start and stop erratically. The ice on the external AC coil will melt and fall away. A large puddle of water will be created around the outdoor unit. Often the appearance of smoke will occur at the external unit. Now this is steam and it is normal. The entire defrost cycle may take 10 to 45 minutes, depending on the AC brand and the outside ambient temperature. Annoyingly, while the defrost mode is occurring, the heat function will not be operating. The indoor unit will stop blowing air. The main thing for the user is to not panic, leave the system on, and don't turn the system off. When the system recognizes the defrost mode is complete, the system will automatically start and return to the heating function. Defrost often occurs early in the morning on low ambient temperature days.